Meet Anton Barreto, Editor-in-Chief for Metro Home and Entertaining Magazine.
Meet Stephanie Keenly Gonzalez, Furniture Designer and Head of Sales and Marketing for Philux. I've handpicked a selection of homes in and out of the Metro, exploring their architecture, design philosophies, and some inside tips on where to source special design pieces.
And together, we are going to pick the minds of their designers, architects, and homeowners to get an idea of what it takes to build these stylish masterpieces.
Welcome to Metro Home.
Welcome to Metro Home. This episode is all about high-rise living. Hi, Steph.
Hi, Anton. So what comes to mind when you think about high-rise living?
Well, I know you and I both live in a high-rise building, and immediately when I think of high-rise buildings, I think of the view.
Of course. The view is the number one highlight. When I think of high-rise living, I think of convenience of location and amenities at an arm's reach.
And I'm sure these two units that you're going to explore today will give us a glimpse of what high-rise living is all about.
So my first stop is going to be at Shang Residences at Wak Wak. I have the pleasure of meeting Terrence Orr, the design firm that actually conceptualized the show units. And my second stop is going to be a completely different look, but also in a high-rise building.
I'm curious to find out what design styles are actually done to these units to make them really represent their owners.
You know, Shang Properties is such a luxury developer, so I'm expecting something very special from them. From what I understand, it's a good mix of a resort luxe feel.
Well, Steph, with all of these skyscrapers mushrooming about in the city, I know that Shang Properties for sure will come up with an excellent living space because they've really maintained their quality and great standard.
Because of Shang Properties' brand name, I do have high expectations, and I'm sure they're going to meet them.